Hey guys, it's me. Make sure to slap that like button, subscribe, and open the bells. Today I'm gonna extension my house. Now I am gonna start extension my house. First, I need to collect some wood. I have very less wood and also a little bit hungry. Just eat some cooked beef, and that's all. Now I'm gonna get some wood. There's a creeper. Oh my gosh, I need to fight these guys because they're very mean. Oh my gosh, I thought they were gonna destroy me, but they didn't. That's a good thing. Oh, there's a big mushroom there. And there's also a big mushroom there. I feel like I'm just gonna collect some wood instead of getting mushrooms so I can extend to my house. I really like extending my house. I think it'll be very fun. And I'll get a lot of stuff. Now I'm ready to destroy some wooden. And I'm gonna extend my house. I'm close to being ready. Soon, I'm gonna collect a lot of wood. And then I'll extend my house. These bits of wood will make it. So I need more. What about, is this oak wood? Yep, it is, so it's good. Oak wood, oak wood, I just need oak wood. Yeah, I love oak wood. My favorite wood is oak wood because other wood doesn't look that good for me. I really like oak wood to look. So let's get out of here and another oak wood tree. I think I'll collect all these oak woods. I'll go back to my house and then maybe it might be night and then I'll sleep and extension my house. It's going to be not that quick. Also not that slow. Please be quickly so it's not be night. I really like extension because it sounds fun and also it is fun because I really, really want to make my house bigger. It's gonna be fun. I can see it through my eyes. I know, funny. It's not true. I can't see it through my eyes. Oh, so close to being night. Maybe it's not close, maybe it's close. Well, it doesn't look like it's close. Oh, there's sticks and stuff. I think I collect it, but it doesn't matter. I'm still gonna collect some wood. It's gonna take a long time. Done. Now, wait, why is this? Usually, whenever the time that I finish collecting some wood, it just drops sticks. Destroy this one and then go back to my house, alright? I think that would be a pretty good idea. That is a pretty good idea. I got a lot of wood, isn't it? True? I got a lot of wood. Gonna wait until I get some oak spikes. Oh. Where are the oak spelling I just saw? Oh, here it is. Yep, great. Get back to my house, which I can get a lot of wood. Oh. Throw out some stuff that I don't even need a bit. Like egg, I don't even need it. My whole inventory is full. I want to see my mushrooms. Mushroom house. Oh my gosh, I destroyed. So dumb. Mushroom. Oh, it's too large there. I'm not gonna extend my mushroom farm. I am gonna extend my house. Not sure where for the extension. Oh yeah, at the back. Because extension my house at the back. That's what I should do. Dip. Firstly, I need to destroy a lot of these things, a lot of grass because they're too annoying. They're all in my way, building my extension, which is bad. Oh. Oh. I don't feel like that was even a place, but it was. Now I'm gonna destroy this one, put it on. I'm not this way. Put it on. I'm gonna see these parts. This is a I feel like I should extend to my house here. Here there'll be a not fence. There'll be a door. Here and then go out, you'll see my new place. Where's my door? Here it is, the door. But this part is good, so I'm gonna destroy this piece of fence. Then see that part, but nobody can get in. Yeah, wait, somebody can. I'm gonna destroy this. Yeah, remember last video making my farm? I built that entire thing. What's it called again? Yeah, I built that entire tree. I think it's actually quite cool. Not gonna extend to my house, which is gonna start all the way here. It'll be the same height. Damn it. I lost some health. So I have to do this all the time. To do this entire thing. To finish it. Oh, first I can draw my outline. I can do my outline first. Oops, not supposed to put it there. That's not where I want to put it. I want to put it here. And then put it there. What about this part? Doesn't matter. Just close it. Oh, is this part just gonna destroy it? And no, I'm not destroying it. Put it there. So it'll be good. There. There. Gonna put it somewhere like here, maybe. Yep. That'll be good. That is the right place, so I can do it. See this part? Now we're gonna go up. Oh, too high. That's not where I want to put it. Why do I do it so slowly? Yep, now I'm gonna just put it down these parts. Oops, see daisies. Wait, what? Oh my gosh, 56 might be, I might get 2 less wood. I'm not really sure. That was 56 pieces of wood. Or I'm being a little bit, like, not that happy because of the wood, as much as my wood is. I'm so scared and I don't have enough wood. Please have enough wood, please have enough wood. Yes, this might have enough wood. This might be enough, I'm not sure. Yeah, oops, that's not where I want to put it. Take it and put it back. Oh, this might work. Might not. This might work. Might not. I have a bad feeling of it might not work. Because. Oh, definitely can't even work. It's not gonna work. Two. And. Oh, done. Go inside my house. Back here. See if it's. Oh, why did I left that door open? That was a very scary place now. Just then, I left my door open. That's a bad thing. If it, like, it goes into night, some zombies might come in. And that's a bad bit. I need to collect more wood, which is here. More wood. So it'd be good. I think I already got some wood in my inventory. Oh, I didn't even get that piece of wood. Wait, maybe I got some more wood in my inventory? Maybe that's true, maybe that's fake. This tree there! I'm gonna collect all the wood on here. Which is gonna be very happy for me. So good. More wood. Oh my gosh. It's gonna be a lot of wood. I'm so happy. So happy. So happy. Oh, there's some wood there. It looks like it's close to being night. So first I'm gonna finish this piece of house. Yep, it's close to being night. Like, very close. Zombies might already come out on this bit of town. Gotta get in my house quickly so no zombies and stuff get in. They didn't get in. That's good. That's the good part. They didn't get in. Maybe this will be enough. That's definitely enough. They are locked. Is there any hills behind you? If there's not any, a bit of hills. Yep, there's no hills. I'm close to finish extension. The zombies are definitely out. I'm so scared. So scared. I'll destroy this part. I'm so close to finishing. But I need to place torches. So not be dark. I'm not sure if I have enough coal. That's the bad thing. The bad thing is I'm not sure if I have enough coal. I can melt stuff with... I know how to melt stuff, but I'm not sure if I have coal. Oh, damn it. Yes, I have coal. Oh, it scared me, definitely. It scared me. I'm not gonna take that much, but I have 8 pieces. There's already a lot. Gonna use some stone. So I can maybe do some stuff. So, wait, what's this? What's this? Bricks? Stone bricks? Oh my gosh. Got 6 pieces of stone bricks. 24. I feel like I'm gonna use my 24 pieces of stone bricks with the ceiling. Bit of the ceiling. Oh, it's night. Night, 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 night. Scary, creepy night. Night, there are zombies and stuff coming out. Comes out. So I'm scared of it. I hate zombies and stuff. They just get very annoying all the way. Yep, Didn't take it. Now I took it. Right. I went down one piece. So now I'm gonna destroy these so I can put my stone bricks on. I'm close on finishing, but I'm not. Ooh, 2 more planes. So happy that I got my extension. Yes. Daniel took all the stuff. Yep, great. Stone bricks. There. Oh, 18 more. There. 12 more. Wow. Best is maybe on the walls, but still okay. Oh yeah, my extension. I need to use torches. There. On the all 4 sides. Yep, there. Wait, that's not any good use stuff. Instead, I could just use the door with these lights on. I don't know why I like breaking torches and putting those back on. I have a lot of torches. I don't care how much I waste. There. Oh! It's only placed 3. Now I'm going to get some sand and make glass. But the bad thing is, it's night. See? It's night. That's a bad thing. These zombies. So I'm so scared. I really want to sleep. Phew! So no zombies and stuff can kill me when I'm sleeping. Wait. Oh, it's raining. It's raining. Oh, damn it. But there are no zombies or stuff. Now it stopped raining. That's good. So I'm now going to get some sand. See if I can collect it. Yep, I can. Because why I said if I can't, if I collect, if see if I can collect it because of, I thought my inventory was full. But it was not. I'm happy that I'm collecting sand so I can make glass. Yeah. First time I know that glass is used to made with sand. It's cool. But I don't even know that before. First time knowing that sand is made out of, you can use sand to make glass. That first time hearing that. First time hearing that. Oh my. There's some sandstone. Can't destroy that with a torch. Oh, this is what sand looks like. Sandstone looks like. Aha! Huh? Just falling down. I think I'm not gonna use sand to make some ladders and stuff. Oh great, need a tunnel. To act. Now I'm gonna go in my house and melt some sand. 42. I wouldn't need that much. Wouldn't need that much. See my extension house. Oh yeah! I know what I should do. Wait. Mossy cobblestone or mossy stone bricks. Now I'm gonna take far. That's not what I want. That is definitely not what I wanted. I have two potions of instant health, but that's actually quite good. So there's sheep. That's not what I was about to do. There are three pieces. First, I'm gonna destroy the parts that I need to destroy. I got five pieces. Oh yeah, that's five pieces of crafting table, so I'm gonna build there. Oops. Oh my god, why do I keep on doing that? There. Oh, there. This is a crafting table bench. Crafting bench. Now I'm going to wait until my sand finishes. I have seven torches. I can see what's outside, but I always get scared when it's night. And also I always like destroy all the glass when it's night. Yeah, that's true, I've tried it in my other worlds. Destroy these. Or I'm able to make stuff. Now this is going to be my favorite place. I really like this place. I'm kind of hungry. I think I'll just eat some raw. Put beef there. Now I'm gonna use my hand and destroy more wood because I need to use wood. So I need to craft stuff with wood. Wood is very important in Minecraft. Do you know that? I destroyed these parts. Do you know that? Oh my gosh! The wood always drops when I destroy them. To the wait a second. There's a cow. I'm angry because of that piece of wood fell down my house. That's I'm angry. Wait, I'd have collected it. I didn't think that. I need a bucket. There's no wooden bucket, the bucket's always made out of metal. 17 glass, I think will be pretty good. Oops, not going to my farm. here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 on each window, maybe. Last window. I actually didn't think that these much doesn't work. Now I've finished extending my house. Bye, guys.